There's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Facility.
Samuels. I'm on my way.
Mrs. Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state
for the record,
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seekson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God.
Help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Forget it, we're good.
Any of you guys dropping flares? I just found one over here. Anyone see who dropped this?
Is locked down. The only way to open up an exit is to trigger the hospital's evacuation.
Abort research. Something will miss. Julia Jones, and I'm a writer covering Sevastopol's decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental effects on patients in deep space, that kind of thing. But look, Doctor, I've heard there was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything. Doctor, there's a major public health issue here on Sevastopol. People need to know. I'm freelance, unbiased. I don't have any corporate affiliation.